This will be the 12th straight home win against a top 25 opponent. The longest such streak in SEC history. They rode Dalton Knecht to a monster second half. Points on 21 attempts, including 10 of 12 from the free throw line. And when the game was in question, Dalton Knecht took it over.